Hi friends, welcome to Indra's Kitchen. I am going to explain in how to make jelly pudding. Ingredients needed: jelly packet, cup of hot water and cup of normal water. Open the jelly packet and pour into the bowl. And hot water and mix well. Then add normal water and mix well. Next, pour to small jelly mold and keep it in the fridge for 1 hour. Okay friends, bye bye.